Hello, I'm Cristina Lobo and I am the responsible for marketing in Systemair in Spain. In this video, we are going to give you exciting updates. Our Geniox units are now Hygienic by design. They can be configured into a VDI 6022-1 unit or Eurovent Hygienic air handling unit in an easy, quick and automated manner using SystemairCAD. To talk more about the product, I'm with two colleagues from Systemair Spain, Fernando Martín, engineer, and Juan Madrid, managing director. To start, Fernando, what does it mean to have an hygienic air handling unit?
It is important to remember that the main purpose of an air handling unit is to provide good air quality conditions. This contributes to the health and well-being of people and helps individuals to perform better in their workplace, schools, universities. It also helps to prevent the risk of infection and diseases. Essentially, a certified hygienic unit meets with the highest quality and health standards, adding some features such as cleanability, accessibility, material quality, component features.
Would you also highlight the main difference between an hygienic unit and a standard one?
Compared to the standard one, Systemair hygienic units comes with a number of features that allow them to be Eurovent Hygienic Air Handling Unit or VDI 6022-1 certified. To start with, easy cleanability is one of the focus points of Hygienic Air Handling Unit certifications. All components are designed to be easily accessible to help maintenance personal service of the unit. Also, the state-of-the-art design ensures that inner surfaces are smooth without grooves to avoid accumulation of unhealthy particles and allow for easy cleaning. Secondly, for a hygienic unit, all plastic parts in the airflow are ISO 846 compliant, which means the components prevent fungal growth and do not deteriorate if exposed to bacteria and microorganisms. Having that said, in Geniox, we offer this as a standard feature for all units we deliver, which makes Geniox hygienic by design, as we call it. Lastly, the Geniox casing has a C4 corrosion resistance glass as a standard feature. Essentially, all the materials are carefully selected by Systemair engineers to provide proper corrosion resistance while ensuring they are odorless and emission-free. The cables, dampers, fans, filters, heat exchangers, and sequence of sections also meet hygienic standards.
We also want to talk about the Eurovent certified performance options for hygienic air handling units as a brand new feature for Geniox and Geniox units. What does it involve, Juan?
Well, this challenging certification sets a new industry standard for many reasons. Firstly, it is easy to understand. The 1-3 stars ratings allows to the users to choose through different hygienic requirements depending on the business types. Secondly, the products with Eurovent hygienic certification undergo streamlined annual audits in the factory and also selection software. And lastly, Eurovent hygienic air handling units combines different hygienic standards in a single program. In this way, it meets requirements from VDI 6022-1, DIN 1946-4, and other national standards as HTN 0301.
With indoor air quality being more important than ever, how can these products improve people's standard of living?
Well, it is clear that if we want to achieve and improve air quality in our workplaces, schools, universities, hotels, we need to raise the bar of the standard air handling unit. That's why in Systemair we are on the firm opinion that hygienic features should be the standard offering in all ventilation units and not only be used on critical facilities. These units ensure good and healthy air on buildings. This means that using Geniox units, hygienic indoor air quality is not longer reserved for critical or healthcare applications. Everyone can benefit from this because quality air shouldn't be a privilege. That's why it is a right that everyone deserves.
We hope you find this video useful. If you need more information, visit our website systemair.com/hygienic-by-design and follow us on LinkedIn.